Hey everybody, Rick Needham handicapping thoroughbred racing from the Spa Saratoga race course, Saratoga Springs, New York, on Sunday, September the 4th. And this is my Equibase Winner's Circle NYRA, New York Racing Association race of the day. Let's take a look at one of several stake races on the card this afternoon, folks. Race 10, 5:45 p.m. Eastern Post Time. This is the Spinaway Stakes, 7-furlong sprint on dirt, grade 1. 2-year-old fillies race for $250,000. Contenders number 7, Judy the Beauty. Number 3, Georgie's Angel. Paired entry of number 1A, Grace Hall, and stablemate number 1, True Feelings, on my list, along with number 2, and Why Not. For you folks who enjoy a little thoroughbred racing history to accompany your handicapping efforts today, the Spinaway Stakes was first run in 1881, one of the premier events of the racing season for juvenile fillies. Winners of the Spinaway include champions such as Masquette, Top Flight, Affectionately, Number to Count, and Ruffian. Spinaway, by the way, was run at Belmont Park in 1943 and 1944, and over the wider turf course in 1945. Here in the 140th renewal of this Grade 1 event, number 7, Judy the Beauty, undefeated in a 3-race career, winning each in Power Run fashion. Jockey Jeff Sanchez was in her irons for 2 of those wins, en route to a positive 153% return on investment in the process, back today for his 3rd ride, gunning for a hat-trick win. Number 3, Georgie's Angel, who is the morning line favorite, comes off back-to-back Power Run wins in her 2 career starts to date. Race 10 summary, number 7, Judy the Beauty, tops the contenders list, which also includes number 3, Georgie's Angel, the paired entry of number 1A, Grace Hall, and the stablemate number 1, True Feelings, on my list, along with number 2, and Why Not. 7-3-1-2 in the 10th from Saratoga, the $250,000 Grade 1 Spinaway Stakes. Bonus long shots, Woodbine. Race 5, the 4-1 shot, number 13, Merkaba. He's hit the board in 3 of his last 5, winning his 5th race back. Canterbury Park, a whole bunch of stake races on the card today, including race 8. Here in the $55,000 Northern Lights Debutante Stakes, number 1, Jill Summer Rain, a 9-2 shot, qualifies as a Trackmaster Plus Power Pony, drops in class by 9 units. The overall speed leader in this field, sprinting at 6 furlongs on the dirt. So handicapping from Saratoga on a Sunday as we're winding down the Saratoga summer meet. Rick Needham for the Equibase Winner's Circle. Reminding you, as always, to please bet with your head, not over it.